Saturday morning on Lake Erie before the jet skiers get here.